So you did make a change. And
four candidates running for city council of Daly City, California, sit on stage listening and speaking with its citizens. Only the majority of this audience consists of students of Westmore High School who are too young to vote.
It's possible to create community change, whether you're eligible to vote or not. Youth power is important, and that's what we strive for.
For current Vice Mayor Ray Buenaventura, Pamela DiGiovanni, Dr. Roderick Das Magwal, and Gabrielle Maxman, this event was very important.
When I was their age, there wasn't Facebook, there wasn't social media. We had different issues and different concerns, and I think that in order for me to know what to legislate as a city councilwoman, it's important for me to know and represent everyone in the community.
Students and members from the community were able to ask questions of the candidates, which were welcomed by them because of the context.
When they were concerned about labor trafficking, human trafficking, any type of serious stressors, mental health. So they're not ashamed. This generation actually is bold, and they have a lot to say, and I think that we need to listen to them.
I think when we talk about youth voices, we got to hear them out. We can't just marginalize them. We can't just dismiss their thoughts, their actions, because, again, our decisions that we do affect what's going to happen in the future.
After sharing their thoughts and answers, the candidates say they were happy for the event and hope this builds a stronger bond between the youth and city leadership.
The key is to try to get them engaged and be interested. And so if we can capture them at this point, at this stage in their life, we're hopeful, at least I'm hopeful, that this will translate to more activism on their part, to do more for the community, and to get more involved.
In California, eligible citizens will be automatically pre-registered when they obtain their first driver's license. Ramel Kinkler, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.